UNP MP Ajit Manna Peruma extended an invitation to the president.
Now the government says that they need a two-third majority in parliament to fulfill the promises made to 6.9 million voters. If you cannot do it, give the government to us. This is a dispute between the elder and the younger brother over the 19th Amendment. Generally, when the president arrives in parliament to make his throne speech, he is welcomed by the speaker and the prime minister. But the prime minister did not go. We can see a crisis within their party. We would like to tell Gotabaya Rajapaksa that if he cannot work with his family and members of his party, we are ready to support you. You can come on to our stage. We will not hold you back like the Rajapaksas.